That's interesting. I wonder what that signifies. Current lotto numbers. I don't know. So you can only go in this door. I gotta break more stuff down. Wow. What happened up here? Landslide? Oh, I'm like, who the hell's that standing there? I don't know why he always surprised me like that. Going down. Is this openable? We didn't kill this one. Someone else did that for us. Okay, so now this side. It's open. dark. Grenade launcher 3. Interesting. I'm overweight again. Because that's heavy. I hate to not sell these things, but... Okay, so we're headed towards this little compound or something over there. Not sure if that's rocks or what. Who that? Oh, berserker. Llama rock, we found it. So where's this package? Oh. Package for Captain Babbage. Alright. I'm feeling something's gonna happen when I pick that up, so let me wait, save that for last. Well, there is nothing else up here. It's a llama shape. I don't know. To Captain B. Babbage and crew from A. Friend. Handle with care. Found it. He found the package at the location Raquel described. She would be delighted to receive it. Before we go there, though, I want to check out... Looks like two buildings and a bunch of rocks. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, there's an elevator there. Cool. What Does it look like a llama? Oh, I gotta fix this thing. Better? Elevator. Marauder Stronghold. Oh boy. Up the elevator. Where is he?
Quietly now.
Just checking something. Special ability, C and V.
Here we go.
C and V, not working. Ow.
Our buddy's been hurt.
What the heck? Oh, it's that guy! Charles McCowning. Puff, huff. Pressing the wrong key. Yeah, I couldn't figure out how to get your special abilities going. So we killed, what's his name from accounting? Charles McCowning. Special delivery. Manufacturer unknown. Return to sender? Address unknown. I'm not overweight yet. Sure it's gonna happen though. So yeah, I just wanna check out this area and then we'll head back to the captain and friends with the package. That'll be another quest complete. That's it? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Not so lucky, Montoya, I presume.
This is lucky? Oh, crap. I wish I could get a good look at him. Oh. So it's a female. So another one of these phonographs. Kinetic pulse, something like
that. I've stumbled onto something big. Bigger than Minnie Ambrose's journal. Spacer's choice wasn't making Adrenotype for humans. They're making it for canids.
Really?
The ads were all smoke and mirrors. There's no way they'd make something this dangerous for people. But why? To build an army? Like in the Archie Excelsior comics? To make them smart, so they can do most of our jobs? To make them smart and give them thumbs, so they can do all of our jobs? Only one way to find out.
And then he called one over to him and it killed him. Oh. That's a hell of a way to find out, Lucky. Luck can only carry you so far. Is that what you said? You gotta be smart, too. You gotta have brains to back it up. Special delivery. Science weapon. Originally designed as an experimental mail delivery tool, this launcher was listed as a failed project and forgotten. With its recent discovery and retrofitting, its homing pneumatic tubes are now filled with explosives to deliver death rather than envelopes. I haven't been up on this, have I? Can I get up there? I don't see a way up. Oops. Every once in a while I hear this beep, and I think it's a landmine about to go off. No, okay. Alright, so to get back to these people, actually. I'll go here. Oh, not the philosophist. Kidding me? The shovel. It was a shovel that did it. So I'll return this to them. And then we'll head back and sell some stuff before we head. Before we go on to whatever else. We got an elevator over there, actually, that I want to check out. Hi.
You want to know how I'm doing? I've been hunting down a petrified llama all day. That's how I'm doing.
I found this sitting by, I guess, a llama-shaped rock.
That's it! Oh, I can't wait to rub this in my dumb captain's face.
This should be entertaining.
See here now? What's all this talk about?
We got the package. And guess what? It was where I said it would be. And this fossil? It's not a llama. Not a llama at all.
Mm-mm.
I believe I owe you an apology, First Mate.
Sure do.
What?
It's true. I wouldn't know an alpaca from a raptodon, and as a captain, that's a mark against my good name. Can you ever forgive me?
Llama.
I don't know what to say.
I'll start. Thank you, stranger.
Oh, did you think I was just going to give you the package?
Well, yeah, since you told us about it and everything.
Now, see here. That parcel's worth nothing to you, but I'm sure we can come to some sort of arrangement.
Make it worth my while, or I'll stomp your precious parcel into mulch.
That won't be necessary. Here, just take the bits. I'm good for them. Crew, now that your captain is destitute, what say you buy me a round at the Sprat Shack? We can drown our sorrows with better company.
Aye, aye, boss.
Llama!
I know you already got your cut of the pay.
Not bad.
But here's a little something extra for your time.
Huh. The pleasure was mine, First Mate. Chrono adaptive outfit? Hmm.
Be seeing you, and thanks again.
Llama!
Oh, God. What'd you give us? Ports of call? You'll be so fast that bystanders won't even notice that you were the one who shot first. Chrono field aggregator. Walk speed plus 10%. The armor is not that great, though. 35 versus 84. Eh.
I'll have you know I'm ashamed by this whole affair.
Good. Llama?
Llama!
This asteroid gives me the creeps. What do you want?
Nothing. Nothing at all. So what I want to do... hit this elevator. Maybe that's a way into the OCI? But first we gotta go back and sell this stuff. We need to go in there. Just near it. It selects that for me when I finish a quest. That's why it keeps happening. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Hi.
Hey again, stranger. What can I get you? All sorts of salvage.
Let's check out that grenade launcher. The widest physical blast damage that bits can buy. Vortex Mace Ultra. We also saw the Medal of Honor. We killed Charles from accounting. That was entertaining. Kinetic pulse redistributor. When your health drops too low, this mod pushes back all nearby enemies. This effect has a cooldown. Stores kinetic energy during use and releases it when the wearer is injured. That's interesting. So many mods, good god. This is what's weighing us down. At least a lot of it. Five of these. Okay. Alright. So I want to take this elevator. Yeah, it's like around the corner here. This way? Or this way? No. Wait. That way. No, the other way. Oh, this is where I use this. Oh. The ocular verifier gets used there. Alright. So maybe I don't have to hit the elevator then. Probably gonna bring us up here anyway, which will probably get out to that building. I'm not sure.
Initiating ocular measurement.
Show the scan of the preserved eye, not my own eye.
Measurement complete. Ocular identification complete. Welcome, Clarence Mostly.
See, Mostly. Granted.
Welcome to the Office of Creative Incubation.
It's his eye.
Understood. I'll keep my head down.
That's his eye. Multiple bogeys. Yeah. I think I'm going to cut it off here. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and stay tuned for the Office of Creative Incubation. Always, Sig Adventure.